Hello, and welcome once again to Ground Zero Militaria, your humble custodian of military antiques. So, this is a World War II German War Merit Medal, and I suppose you could consider this video a follow-on to my previous video of the War Merit Crosses, as this is a related medal. So the award was instituted on 19th of August 1940 and was awarded to German and non-German civilians, most often factory workers, both male and female, who exceeded their work quota. After 15th of May 1943, the award ceased for non-Germans. An estimated 4.9 million were awarded. The medal is of bronze construction and was designed by Professor Richard Klein of Munich. It has a War Merit Cross on the obverse, whilst the reverse says For War Merit 1939. So we'll turn it over so you can have a look at the reverse. This medal's rather dark, so it doesn't show up too well in this light, but For Kriegsverdienst 1939. For War Merit 1939. So, the thing about this medal is that it's one of the cheapest World War II German medals there is, and certainly to be considered an entry level medal, but a very nice medal to start off a World War II German medal or Militaria collection indeed. And I've had this one since I was approximately 12 years old. I think it was my first ever German medal. And back in those days, I think I paid between £4 and £6 for it back in the 1980s. These days, you shouldn't pay more than £18 for one in it, probably. And if you shop about, you may even find one cheaper. Of course, they sell for a little more if they have the original issue packet. This one doesn't, it's just the medal. So, there you go, guys. Thanks for watching once again, and I'll be back soon with more Militaria. Bye for now.